Hi guys, I just got back from Trader Joe's. So every month I like to do a Trader Joe's haul and pick up on all of the seasonal favorites and the things that we love that are specifically found at Trader Joe's. So I'm gonna go through and share with you some of my finds for this month. So first up, I'm so excited to be trying this. This is the sparkling watermelon juice. And last year I tried to get my hands on these and they completely sold out. This was such a popular item and I'm really excited to try it. So there's four containers in here. And then just some basics. I do love their pasta. They're like a dollar, which is so cheap. But my regular grocery store is constantly sold out of items that I need. So I've been looking for elbow macaroni and it's been sold out. So I got some elbow, some bow tie pasta, and then we always eat this organic spaghetti. Those are our favorites. So I got two of those and then one of the linguine to make some fettuccine alfredo. Then I got a salt and a pepper grinder because mine, I'm at the very bottom, so I needed to replenish those. I got some semi-sweet chocolate chunks. These are for chocolate chip cookies, which I'm really excited to make. And then a little treat for me, I got two of these raw kombuchas. We have the watermelon lemonade and the guava goddess. These are so good. Also some of these alkaline waters. These are 67 cents, which is such a good deal, and this water tastes delicious. So I got four of those. Also, we're gonna give these a try. These are elderberry gummies, so I hope that they're good. I've heard that elderberry in general just doesn't taste fantastic, so I'm wondering if my kids will take them. We shall see, but it's immune support, so I figure everybody could use a little bit of immune support. And then I am actually making a whole chicken tonight, and I needed some fresh thyme and rosemary to stuff inside of it. So I got both of those. My kids are gonna be so excited to see these. These are mini chocolate mousse flowers, velvety chocolate cakes layered with silky mousse. These are so unbelievably good. The last ones we had, I think, were for Easter and they were like Easter eggs, but they make these like for every season and they just change the little design, but they're so good. These will be gone in like one sitting with all of us. I also got some Perfect Bars. These you have to keep refrigerated. They're really great as a snack. So we have dark chocolate and peanut butter, chocolate chip cookie dough, and then just a regular peanut butter. I got some Colby Jack snack sticks. These are great to just have on the go. The kids love them. And then this is new. This is a soft ripened cheese. It's kind of like a brie. And this one is new. So, and it's in the shape of a flower. How cute for like a little cheese board. So I got that one. Also the blueberry vanilla goat cheese. This one is so good. An organic Caesar salad kit as a side with dinner. Some cold brew coffee. This one you just mix with water and it's ready to go. Also got some Zonin Prosecco. This one's really, really good. I thought it'd be fun to have mimosas over the weekend. And then some chips. I got the organic yellow corn tortilla chips. These are the rounds. Those ones are really good. And then the white cheddar corn puffs. My kids love those. And then I got some organic yellow mustard. I'm almost done with this. I love their mustard. It's so good. And then we've actually gone through the whole thing of these. Mike and I love this taco sauce. So this is Trader Joe's organic spicy taco sauce. And it says a fiery, tangy blend of peppers and spices. It's delicious. Like, so good. And then I got some of these cocktail cucumbers. I'm gonna try my hand at making pickles. So I thought these were the perfect size. I'll update you and let you know how that goes. And then we got some organic blueberries. These are nice and plump. Look at how juicy those are. Also, cherries are in season, so we got a big thing of sweet red cherries. Also, some mini grape tomatoes. My kids devour these. Some organic reduced sugar strawberry preserves for peanut butter and jelly sandwiches. Some strawberry smoothies, the organic ones. These are super good. And then these are new. This is called These Sprinkles Walk Into a Sandwich Cookie. Butter cookies filled with buttercream frosting and sprinkles. Yes, please. And then we have some mini peanut butter sandwich cookies. These are so good. I actually love these. I buy these for the kids, but truth be told, I eat like half the box. Some granola because I just got some vanilla yogurt from Costco. No, Sam's Club. And so I'm going to make some yogurt parfaits. I've never tried this almond butter one, so I'm sure it's good. It looks really good. Oh, can of chilies. I'm making enchiladas and I needed the chilies for that. And then we got unsalted and salted butter. I needed those. And this is all the frozen stuff. So some tater tots, some hash brown patties, mandarin orange chicken, which is a fave, vegetable spring rolls, another favorite, mini chicken tacos. These are all things that like I normally buy. Tons of mac and cheese. We love this stuff. This is the regular and this is the reduced gilt. Then we have some organic jasmine rice. This stuff is delicious. It microwaves in 3 minutes, so it's perfect for a side. Another treat, ice cream sandwiches, and these are rolled in chocolate chips. They're so good. And then last couple things, I got this organic orange strawberry banana juice to add to smoothies. And then peonies. Peonies are finally in season. This is how they come. You put them in some water and they will be blooming and smell delicious in no time. So yeah, that's everything I got from Trader Joe's. If you like videos like this, please give this a thumbs up and subscribe if you want to see more Trader Joe's videos. And I will see you guys in my next one. Bye.